bad news. Everybody's been asking about Rusty. You don't have to take your guitar this year if you don't want to, because we ain't going to put on no show. I won't be there tenfold.
Come on, I didn't want you to tell me that.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, brother. Got other things I gotta do instead there, Tempo.
Yeah, I know what you mean, partner. Well, damn it, we're gonna miss you for sure. You know what I'm saying, Audio.
Yeah, 410, man. Yeah, other priorities are coming in line, man. Got other priorities to take care of, no doubt about it, man. But next year, I'll see you there. You better be there next year.
Oh, no problems, bud. I wouldn't miss it for the world. But we'll call your name every time we pop a top, okay?
Tell you what, every time you see Speed, drink a little bit of moonshine, just look at him and go, I'm going to tell y'all, CB Daddy. Hey, you dig it?
Oh, yeah, I'm with you 100%, and I'll damn sure.
Yeah, man. I got other things I got to do, man. It's all good. All good in the neighborhood, man. But next year should be real good for me, no doubt in my mind. Good to hear you out here, dude. Sounding real good in my neighborhood. My bad. Mr. Rusty Nail. Are you talking on that big antenna there, Pike?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm talking on right now there. Come on.
What is that thing? What is that, 16? 16 elements there, break?
No, it's only 14.
He said only. It's only 14. Damn it, boy!
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, man. You know, Audio Man, that damn thing, it works good for me. Well, I'm only doing 300 watts.
How's it going out there, my friend? Hope you have a wonderful evening.
Yeah, 410 on that, man. Yeah, you got it up there around 7 dB. Modulation's right there where it needs to be. Yeah, dog, dude. And I heard Mr. 109 in there when you came off the key, too. So I'm going to say hello to 109, although I probably can't get in his radio across the line. But, hey, it's all good? Hey, Rusty. We'll put that duck fucker together next year. You know, I give you plenty of time to practice. I know I gave you a whole year, man. But I'm going to give you 2 years to practice on that doggone song. That way you get it perfect.
You know?
Now you got to wait.
Gotta wait till I'm down there.
You can't sing it without me. Hey, Rusty. You can't sing that particular song until I'm there. Break.
Okay. I'll put it on the back burner till next year then.
There you go. Unless somehow we can figure out how to do a recording, and then you can play it for the folks. What you think? Say it out. I went down to the river to watch the fish swim by. I got to the river, so lonesome I wanted to die. Oh, Lord. Without all that echo, though. Rusty Nail, good to hear you on my radio, big brother. Ain't no doubt. I'm back out.
Okay, partner. Well, thanks for the holler back down here. And we'll just hold that one off till next year. That way I'd rather do it two-end with it. All right, buddy. Hey, man, you have a great day, and thanks for the call back, okay?